$1,000 was...
Just a little bit.
too long.